Could Milwaukee be the next Silicon Valley? A lot of studies will lead you to believe there's just not enough startup activity or young talent in our city. But Katie Crowther met with a local entrepreneur who describes some unprecedented momentum.
Some local entrepreneurs already working hard in the trenches say the opportunities and conditions here are prime, even predicting that Milwaukee could very likely be the next major tech hub.
We can make Milwaukee a technology center.
Larry Hitchcock left Wisconsin after college to work in Silicon Valley. While visiting last year, he went to a Startup Milwaukee event.
It's accelerating at a rate that is just amazing to come back and see.
So he moved back and co-founded Social Leads, which uses artificial intelligence to pull info about people from social networking sites in order to help businesses.
We could teach the machine to see people talking about how much they want a new car, what kind of new car they want.
Right now, Social Leads focuses on people's financial milestones because Northwestern Mutual took notice and invested. The company also created Cream City Labs to help cultivate innovation among employees and outside startups.
What Northwestern Mutual, Aurora Health, Johnson Controls, all the different people here, Foxconn is also contributing, building a secure landing pad.
So when you sometimes see those reports that say, oh, Milwaukee, Wisconsin rated towards the bottom, you don't necessarily feel that way.
It's not been my experience, and it may be that it's rising more rapidly than the numbers and the pundits have observed.
For more on Cream City Labs or to get active with Startup Milwaukee, just click on the link to this story at tmj4.com. In Milwaukee, Katie Crowther, today's TMJ4.